My name is Ivan Rondo. I work for Ontario Clean Water Agency. I graduated from the program here, the Environmental Technician Program, in 2011. So basically since that point on, I've been in the water, wastewater industry. The college, I believe, gave us a really good rounded approach to learning, and we've got a multitude of courses that are available.
I'm Stephen Durrell. I'm a water and wastewater operator based out of Kirkland Lake, and I work for Ontario Clean Water Agency. I saw Walkerton and I told myself, why is this happening in such a great country, great province? And I wanted to take a course that would then allow for me to be able to give and provide drinking water at a quality that I thought people in Ontario should have. I'm a graduate of the program and was extremely happy with the end result.
My name is Richard Callio, and I'm the coordinator of the Environmental Technician Program here at Northern College.
If you really wanted to be a water operator, Northern is definitely a good place to get all your certificates that are required and teach you the basics that'll get you through.
This is the only program that trains them specifically in water and wastewater and takes them right through the operator in training certification. As well, with the three co-ops, it gives them 12 months of in-plant experience, so they are prepared to write the Class 1 and become operators. No other program in the province does that.
You know, typically, if you hire somebody that doesn't really have any experience at all with water, you're starting right from scratch. Typically, they'll come out of this program, and they're very close to having a Class 1 certificate, and we can just put them right to work to be with them.
The actual back and forth collaboration with Ontario Clean Water has actually turned this program into a, I believe, industry leader.
My name is Tony Janssen. I was a hub manager for Aqua for 15 years, and I helped design this water plant. It's a surface water treatment plant. It basically does the same steps that any full treatment surface water plant does.
It's a fantastic training resource. You know, we can bring in water from any source that we want, then put it through the process.
To see the process from one end to the other with your own eyes really, really makes a difference. I mean, you've got everything here that you would have in a full, you know, surface water plant.
And the students love it. It's a great hands-on training facility for them. There are a lot of colleges where you're more or less a number, but here we have small enough numbers of students and enough faculty that you get a really personalized learning experience.
It's not just a place where learning occurs, it's community. And based upon that community, I felt comfortable with the program.
It was a good conducive environment for me to study because of the professors and our instructors in our course.
They all are very good, like faculty members, like professors, even administrative staff. It's very friendly, they are helping in nature. And so it's been a good part to study in Northern College.
Well, I think for one, you have to be a self-starter. You have to be interested and committed in the idea of water and wastewater treatment. Ideally, you're the kind of person who enjoys learning how things work.
You have to be self-driven because no day is the exact carbon copy of the other.
Because when you're on call, anything can happen, and there's so many different variables. So there's no real schooling that could actually prepare you perfectly for that. But I think Northern College does as good a job as physically possible.